guys! Guess what we've seen just right now? It's an otter. These are amazing creatures which are so adaptable. That means they can live on land and in the water. And the otter we've seen was so cute. It had fur which could keep it warm and cozy in the water. And it moved just like a little weasel. And that's what an otter is. Is one of the largest species of weasel in the world. How cool is that? And I can't wait to see what else we can see. So, come on!